Hello everyone, today I will introduce our toy version, FHSM 202. And this is hand wheel to control the needle up and down. This is on off switch button. This is speed button. You can see we have L and H. L represents low speed and H is high speed. Low speed is for beginners. And high speed is for experience. This is the tension dial. And as you can see, we have a protective cover here to protect our finger from the needle. And we can use 4 AA batteries to operate this sewing machine.